In this question, we are assigned to the task to calculate the formula weight